name is Kenny Akindele. I am from Nigeria. I purposely come to India for study. And I study in Karnataka University. And I'm also doing cloth business, garment business.
So when I came to India, there was a lady, it's called Margot Big. She's from America, so she knew I'm from Africa, so she's my friend. So she called me, oh, we are organizing a drum circle in Delhi here. Do you like to join us? Then I said, okay.
Because I want to mix India culture with African culture. I want to mix this together with music.
I have a plan for Afro-Hindu band.
So I'm trying to connect and to mix together with them by the music that I'm playing.
We need India technology, we need India business-wise. So some Indians also, they want Africans who can partner with them, who can take them to Africa, who is a very serious person, who has a very good pillar. As a businessman, as a musician, as an artist, I have a good dream for this country.